with breaking news.
And that breaking news, a military plane from Milwaukee's 128th refueling wing just made an emergency landing. The KC-135 touched down at Grissom Air Force Base in Indiana within the last half hour. The refueling plane was on an intercontinental training mission with three people on board when it reported a mechanical issue.
One of the reasons we're saying the aircraft at Grissom Air Force Base is because it has a longer runway. And one of the prerequisites we have to do with when switching over to a hydraulic system is the flaps will have to be extended manually, and the crew will not be able to extend the flaps the entire length. So what will happen is the aircraft will have to have a little faster landing speed, so a longer runway gives them an extra margin of safety.
Now, this is the fourth time a KC-135 from the 128th has had to make an emergency landing since mid-April.